I chose mechanical engineering because I'm very interested in engineering in general. Previously, I did something more specific and I wanted to widen my education in that sense. And I think choosing mechanical engineering gives you a very broad way of subjects, which means that you're in the working field quite knowledgeable about many subjects, which can be very interesting for companies, I think. So I chose LiU because the programs that they have on the university are very into my preferences. And more specifically, the mechanical engineering program is very interesting for me, as you can choose your own subjects. So you can cherry pick which courses you like, and the ones you don't like, you don't have to do. In my program, there's a lot of project work. Basically, all the courses are created in such a way that you do a project, and by doing this project, you learn all the important factors of your study. And it's, for me, a really nice way to apply the theory that you have to know. And only learning from a book doesn't really work for me personally. And in a project, you really get the chance to apply your knowledge. Apply to LiU. if you consider applying for mechanical engineering, I obviously think it's a good choice, especially that you can cherry pick your own courses. So try to do what you like, I think, and also in a sense try to open your mind to see other courses even beyond engineering that are interesting for you, because the more you get to know, the better you are going to be prepared for the future.